With the Stark browser extension, you could use Contrast Checker to examine color contrast ratios across your existing pages. You can even use our smart suggestions to surface colors that do pass, and then simulate what your page would look like if you were to apply those changes. As another way to check contrast, you could also use the eyedropper tool to pull colors directly from your page. And you could even switch between hex, RGB, and HSL values, bringing you one step closer to ensuring your designs pass both AA and AAA compliance as specified by the WCAG. With typography, Stark will surface text size issues in your existing websites. We'll label them with numbered badges, even allowing you to apply changes to the size of the text and simulating what your page would look like if you were to make these changes. We'll also display the font type as well as the weight. We recommend that you set your text to 12 pixels or more, as anything smaller than 12 pixels is likely too small to be legible. With alt text, Stark will surface all of the images in your existing page and display the status of each image's alt text description. Images labeled written already have alt text and don't need any further action. Images labeled to do require some sort of alt text, and you'll need to jump in and make those changes. And Stark will also flag you when it finds an issue worth rectifying, like in instances where alt text exceeds 200 characters, where there is unnecessary or repetitive emoji usage, when alt text has redundant text, such as, quote, this is a picture of, end quote, and even in instances of keyword stuffing. With focus order, Stark will display the existing focus order on your page, using numbered badges to indicate the sequence of focusable items in your design. This will ultimately help you surface any missing sequences or focus items, so you can jump back into your design or code and properly set the tabbing journey for people using assistive technology like screen readers. With touch targets, Stark will surface any issues in your existing pages where the target sizes around actionable items isn't large enough for users to easily activate them. This helps for people using handheld devices, people with limited dexterity, people with different types of vision, or for anyone else who has trouble activating small targets for any number of reasons. Stark will display the existing padding around your targets and let you know why this piece of your design needs to be changed. Similar to focus order, with landmarks, Stark will display the existing landmark sections on your page using labels to indicate where these sections are currently established and what they are labeled as. This will help you surface any missing or incorrectly labeled landmarks so you can make changes to your design or code that properly label these sections for people using assistive technology. The Stark Vision Simulator allows you to simulate what your existing page may look like to people who see differently. You can select from four different color blindness simulations, as well as our Blurred Vision Simulator, to ensure that your designs are accessible to people with all different types of vision. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any more questions, please reach out to us at support@getstark.co, or you can visit us on our website, getstark.co.